Wednesday night is the night that we're gonna make love. Tuesday night's the night that we go over to your mother's, but Wednesday is the night that we make love. Conditions are perfect. There's nothing good on TV. Conditions are perfect. Lean in, you say something sexy like, I might go to bed, I've got work in the morning. I know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say, oh yeah, it's business time. You know, we're in the bathroom brushing our teeth. That's all part of it. That's foreplay. Then you go and sort out the recycling. That's not really part of it, but it's still very important. And then we're in the bedroom. You're wearing that old, ugly, baggy t-shirt you wore from your team-building exercise from your old work. But it's never looked better on you. You're doing to me. I try to take my pants off, but I trip over them because I have my shoes on, but I turn it into a sexy dance. Next thing you know, I'm down to just my socks. And you know what time it is, I'm down to just my socks. It's business time. It's business time. Making love for 2 minutes. When it's with me, you only need 2 minutes, because I'm so intense. 2 minutes in heaven is better than 1 minute in heaven. You look up to me and you say, is that it? I don't know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say, oh yeah, that's it. And then you say you want some more. But I'm not surprised. But I'm quite sleepy.